A report found that Tata Sons is looking to raise an estimated $2.5 billion for its digital business ahead of the pilot launch of its super app. The report said the group might initially raise funds from private equity firms before looking for strategic investors to scale the business. Tata Digital recently announced a $75 million investment in CureFit. Subscribe to the channel for more news.